mostly from used car lots.
When I really first started doing balloon rescue, I was quite nervous in talking to the manager because I feel you don't know if they're going to say no or not. I actually do get quite emotional when I rescue these balloons. It's like a yearning to get these beautiful things.
He spots some he'd like to take home.
They're just so lovely, beautiful balloons. Oh my goodness. It's really, really sweet. Oh. When I bring them home with me, I'll try to restore them as best as possible.